We hope you will enjoy the following ranking. Please let us know your favorite in the comments, and make sure to subscribe to never miss a good movie again.
Number 5.
Can I play?
Alright, you and Kelvin against me and Jamal.
Oh man, he's a girl.
Girls can't play no ball.
Ball better than you.
I'm gonna be the first girl in the NBA.
No, I'm gonna be in the NBA. You're gonna be my cheerleader.
They play the same game.
If you don't start a bad attitude,
critical foul.
No one's gonna recruit you.
I'm a ball player.
With a jacked up attitude.
They share the same dream.
You'd love for him to play at USC like you did, right?
No, I'd love for him to get a good education.
I don't know why I keep hoping you'll grow out of this tomboy thing.
I won't. I'm a lesbian.
That's not funny.
Damn. You don't look half bad.
You either.
How about a little one-on-one?
What we playing for?
I score, you strip. Take it off. Take it off.
All's fair in love and basketball, baby.
There's only one way to be successful at anything, and that is to give everything.
Coach has us on 11 o'clock curfew. I can stay a few more minutes.
You sweat.
I'm sorry. I don't have it easy like you, all right? There's no red carpet laid out for me.
And ain't no way some soft freshman is taking my spot.
Monica, hustle up, move it!
You forgot to be there.
If I stayed, I wouldn't be starting.
Well, at least you got your priorities straight. Look, I'm entering a draft. I'm going pro.
So that's it. Just forget about you and me.
New Line Cinema presents a story about the passion it takes.
I never knew anyone love ball as much as you.
To keep your dreams alive.
I've loved you since I was 11, and it just won't go away.
This spring.
I'll play you. One game, one-on-one.
For what?
Your heart.
All's fair in love and basketball.
Number 4.
As long as you are here, you will be put to work to compensate for the suffering caused by the war.
We know what your sword did, Mr. Troutman.
Ha! Lonlon in the goal. It's not bad, is it?
This lad could save us from relegation.
This is not about football, Dad. He's a German. You can't just ignore that.
To me and everyone round here, you're still the enemy. You, play football, keep your gob shut.
What's up with Bert's neck?
It's a war wound. Poor lad can hardly speak.
And also, I have a light cord.
He's German.
You're not, are you?
Yes, I am.
Who's the bloody goalkeeper?
You think you just play some football and everything's forgiven? Forgotten that you robbed us of our youth? Instead of going out dancing, we had to spend our evenings in a bomb shelter.
I'd rather have danced with you than stood on the battlefield.
What is it with boys and football?
Football is like a wonderful dance.
It's bloody barbaric.
Not if you look closely.
Do you have a girlfriend?
No. No girl at home.
What did Thompson want?
He wants me to come to Man City for a trial.
I think you're pulling my plonker, Bert.
Manchester City goalkeeper, Bert Troutman.
You were awarded several medals, including the Iron Cross.
I need to know the truth.
The truth about what?
About you!
Bert has only learned how to do two things, be a soldier and be a footballer.
I didn't know him as a soldier. I only know him as a man.
There's no war in this dressing room.
Number 3.
For what you are, the best kept secret in the NFL. You are the man. You ready?
Yep.
Let's go. Let's walk. My name is Jerry Maguire. I'm a sports agent. You could say I'm at the top of my game, but something just isn't right.
Jerry Maguire!
What can I do for you,
bud? Show me the money. Get off my face!
Can you sign my card?
Sorry, little fella. I can't sign this brand of card. Only Pro Jam Blue Dot cards.
And lately, it's getting worse.
I came here to let you go.
Pardon me?
I came here to fire you, Jerry.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna do what you all think I'm gonna do, which is just flip out! Who's coming with me? Who is coming with me?
I will go with you.
Dorothy Boyd, thank you. We're gonna be okay because I am gonna take my one client and we are gonna go all the way. Help me, Rod. Help me help you. Help me help you.
You are hanging on by a very thin thread.
And I dig that about you. You wanna go out to dinner?
Some dudes might have the coin, but they'll never have the quan.
Quan?
It means love.
Wish me luck. Whoa, hey!
That is the first time I have ever seen him kiss a man, just like a dad.
Don't cry at the beginning of a date. Yeah, just cry at the end like I do.
She let you in her house. If you come knocking late at night. She let you in her mouth. If the words you say are right. If you pay the price, she'll let you deep inside. But there's a secret garden she has.
My whole life I've been trying to talk. I mean, really talk. But no one wants to listen to me. You know that feeling? You know that feeling?
Number 2.
Enrico Giamondi spends 8 hours a day training to be the finest racer in all of Italy. But Enrico has a problem. He's not in Italy. He's in Bloomington, Indiana.
Papa! Ciao, Papa!
And he's not Enrico Giamondi.
I should have hit him when I had the chance. He'd be dead now.
Oh, grazie, Ponte Santa Maria.
He's Dave Stoller.
He was as normal as pumpkin pie, and now look at him.
But Dave's not crazy.
He's never tired. He's never miserable.
He's on the road to adulthood.
When I was young, I was tired and miserable.
You are numero uno, King Papa.
And he's decided to take a little detour at the age of 19.
What are we going to do about him?
I don't know, dear. We could always strangle him while he's asleep.
20th Century Fox presents Breaking Away, the story of four guys in imminent danger of turning 20.
All right! Bravo!
How you doing, guys?
Well, we're a little disturbed by the developments in the Middle East, but...
Who refuse to give up immaturity without a fight.
Smart move, Shorty.
Ma pari tutta amor.
I'm in love.
I'm gonna wind up a bum. Italian bum.
I'll tell him he either has to get a job or go to college.
Hell, I don't want to go to college, Dad. To hell with them.
What, are you afraid?
Yeah. A little bit.
The only thing I'm afraid of is wasting the rest of my life with you guys.
I thought that was the whole plan. That we were going to waste the rest of our lives together.
I'm leaving soon.
Great, Dad. I wish you a nice trip.
You too.
I'm not going anywhere.
I don't know about that.
Breaking Away, somewhere between growing up and settling down.
Number 1.
No race was ever won in the first corner. But many have been lost there. I should know. I was born to be a race car driver. But there's only one problem. That's not me. That's me. He picked me out of a pile of pups, a tangled mass of paws and tails.
This one.
Definitely this one.
The pick of the litter.
She always said that.
Well, just a minute now. We were thinking of keeping them.
He always said that, too.
Hey.
Call it fate, call it luck. All I knew was I was meant to be his dog.
Do you like that, huh?
Like it. I loved it. Is this life? The sound, the smells. I felt like I truly belonged. Is this love? In racing, your car goes where your eyes go. Some new big kitty.
Not really much of a dog person.
It's more person than dog.
Denny was clearly taken with her grooming. She probably bathed every day for all I knew.
Does he always stare at people like this?
If he likes them. Set me free.
The best drivers don't dwell on the future or the past. Set me free. The best drivers focus only on the present. No one knows what curves life will throw at you. But if a driver has the courage to create his own conditions, then the rain is simply rain. But for now, all I want is one more lap. Faster, Denny. Faster.
Do you agree with our list? Please let us know in the comments. And for more top 5 movie videos, be sure to subscribe to communiTV.